Capybaras, the perfect friendship ambassadors. Hot spring baths for capybaras unexpectedly becomes a symbolic scene. The capybara or greater capybara, Hydrochoerus hydrochaeris, is the largest living rodent native to South America. It is a member of the genus Hydrochoerus. Its close relatives include guinea pigs and rock cavies, and it is more distantly related to the agouti, the chinchilla, and the nutria. Rodents are mammals of the order Rodentia, which are characterized by a single pair of continuously growing incisors in each of the upper and lower jaws. The capybara has a heavy, barrel-shaped body and short head. Its sweat glands can be found in the surface of the hairy portions of its skin, an unusual trait among rodents. Capybaras have slightly webbed feet and vestigial tails. Their hind legs are slightly longer than their forelegs. They have 3 toes on their rear feet and 4 toes on their front feet. Their muzzles are blunt, with nostrils, and the eyes and ears are near the top of their heads. Adult capybaras grow to 106 to 134 centimeters in length, stand 50 to 62 centimeters tall at the withers, and typically weigh 35 to 66 kilograms. Ecology. Capybaras live in densely forested areas near bodies of water, such as lakes, rivers, swamps, ponds, and marshes, as well as flooded savanna and along rivers in the tropical rainforest. Capybaras are known to be gregarious. While they sometimes live solitarily, they are more commonly found in groups of around 10 to 20 individuals, with 2 to 4 adult males, 4 to 7 adult females, and the remainder juveniles. Capybara groups can consist of as many as 50 or 100 individuals during the dry season, when the animals gather around available water sources. Males establish social bonds, dominance, or general group consensus. They can make dog-like barks when threatened or when females are herding young. Capybaras communicate using barks, chirps, whistles, huffs, and purrs. Diet. Capybaras are herbivores, grazing mainly on grasses and aquatic plants, as well as fruit and tree bark. They are very selective feeders and feed on the leaves of one species and disregard other species surrounding it. They eat a greater variety of plants during the dry season, as fewer plants are available. The capybara's jaw hinge is not perpendicular, so they chew food by grinding back and forth rather than side to side. Trivia. Capybaras are excellent swimmers and can stay underwater for up to 5 minutes to avoid predators. Besides being great swimmers, they are also impressive runners. On land, they can run at speeds of up to 35 kilometers per hour, comparable to horses. Animals also enjoy being around capybaras because they are non-aggressive and have a gentle temperament. Another important reason is that capybara droppings are highly beneficial and nutritious, containing good bacteria that aid digestion. Capybaras even eat their own droppings to digest them a second time and absorb more nutrients. Other animals coexist peacefully with capybaras to benefit from eating their droppings as well. One day, an animal keeper was cleaning the capybara enclosure with hot water and noticed a capybara sitting in a puddle of warm water. This led to the discovery that capybaras enjoy taking hot baths. Further analysis revealed that capybaras from South America are less adapted to cold and dry weather. During winter, their skin condition deteriorates, and they particularly need hot springs to moisturize and soothe their skin. Aizu-Shapoton Zoo and other zoos in Japan have prepared hot spring baths for capybaras. Video clips of the bathing capybaras have gained millions of views.
Mm-hmm.